Good morning, students. Hope you are doing well. Yeah, that day I was meeting the So today we will continue with the chapter Flying Together. This story is about the flock of geese, wild geese. The old wise bird advised the other birds to destroy the creeper when it is young. But the other birds didn't listen to his advice. The creeper started winding up. Creeper dekha chere, khasa winding up line ba. Winding. Winding up la du khare. Ya churi gen ya dos ya keba la ora signal singdo gal ya keba. And it grew stronger and stronger. Dene ko ya thar thar dore es la ora. Jeda tu pe thau pucha sar. Jeda ani one evening. Ani one day when the geese went out in search of food, ta ngamba simba du thama khaw do re chilo la ani khala choga du di 100 came by de para del khalle re ani rida wa ngamba chile so he saw the tree ra and he talked to himself that this is the tree where the wild geese lived. Ngamba du de so di insar da lan khasa dil la so chen he climbed up the tree with the help of that creeper dine ya jan ya dosa. Yeah, don't catch it. He put the net to catch the geese. Now, what did this image do? And how you saw? Oh, did that? That's how you saw. After in that evening, the conda del carcere last una. The geese, when the geese they came back, Kotsu low in the carcere, they didn't notice the net. Tadi, Tonachuma saw. Chesan, Tonamachun do any? As soon as they flew to the trees, Konda Shindu got to prove the Namza, they were all caught in the are net sama net din al jures juswa da di jusa we jela ani kon sama khare they were trapped la ba khasa trapped ni di tu jusa ro ani they struggle very hard to get out of that net din tu tele pe jun shu chi sa kale shu ja swa but they couldn't ini kon gi ang che tu bi o ma tu ten tu bi o ma ro che zan they cried help we are caught in hunter's net. What shall we do? Da ngadu ro wachiro chenga du de ju so da kharchi u re slarwa odi bodu khasa doyam ba ta tanda ni dor du shte shege ro khasan ro yu de che da next continue da lo da ni tanda din ma samu de lo sha wa. Don't make a fuss now, said the wise old bird. Long ago I told you to destroy the creeper, but you did not. Now see what has happened. Tomorrow morning, the hunter will come back and kill us all. We were foolish, wept the birds. We are very sorry, we did not listen to you. Please tell us what to do. Then listen carefully, replied the old wise bird. When the hunter comes, you must all pretend to be dead. Just lie still. The hunter will not want dead birds. He will throw us to the ground. It will then be easy for him to climb down, collect the dead birds, and take them home. When the last of us has been thrown down, we must quickly get up and fly away. In the morning, the hunter came to the tree and climbed up. He looked at the geese in the net. They all are dead, he muttered to himself. He threw them out of the net one by one. The birds lay still until the last one had been thrown down. Then, all at once, they got up, flapped their wings, and flew away. The hunter was taken by surprise. From the top of the tree, he watched all the geese fly away. Okay, that's the harasana there. When the birds said help What shall we do? That's why we should not do control color. That's why we should not want to carry our race. Still, that you, any the old bird dig color. So that's why we should not dig. Don't make a fuss now. So don't make a fuss now. That you, at that your shame my slide your fuss. That you should not there. A complaint your law or noise. Kejoo jenda, kejoo jenda your should not get sick. That what did that? That did not a noise. That did not a noise. That for now kejoo law. That you don't need excessive worry. Excessive worry la ra ma to same day chome jo thanda me same day ya chen ge jo o den jo la excessive worry la che da thanda din al de nyok da sheba la do te me same day thanda ni ba o de da thanda din al nyok da sheba te me same day thanda ni ba o de da thanda ni de tshe yo fuss la de don't make a fuss now la de da thanda nyok da shema yo da nyok da shema yo la re said the wise old bird chu ge go chang bu de love re Long ago, I told you to destroy the creeper. Nyama nyama, during bujing yin 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 creeper di, ani, torchos, meow su shows, lion bass, when it was young, cause chinju yin yin meow su lion bass, but you did not, yin 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 you did not destroy, you did not listen to me, yin 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 Now see what has happened, tata das, karchun sun slur. Tomorrow morning, the hunter will come back and kill us all. At tomorrow morning, saying shoge is Lord, the hunter will come back. That is why the two younger and kill us all. And then you say, segre is Lord. At the last day, we were foolish, wept the birds. We were foolish. Lord, then you say, chapjun chesha, then you say, kukwa shu chesha, Lord. Wept the birds. Wept like that. Whip rida, cheese tangbu jero. Tada wa whip re, na web chla di. Koi cheese niwa re deva laura, odere webt muwa laura. Chida webt the birds. An chhu tin zungu ni tang anzu pe kupa cheesha, tang anzu chabjun shu cheesha slar. We are sorry, we are very sorry. We did not listen to you. Tang anzu kena la kala manyam badela pe gonda slar. Please tell us what to do. Tang anzula tak tinepa kharchu res ani di shero chi is lar please advise us what to do now tang anzu kharchu rel abja gero chi is lar da chu din zu gi they requested the old wise bird chu gen go chang bu jo ho de lar adi la de chu gen go de khalar da din then listen carefully then listen carefully la du da sab sab chen ni as lar de Listen la na nyembala ra carefully sab sab ngane kasan thunda di dosa yesum ra then listen carefully ta sab sab ngane nyas replied the white bird chu jang bu digi ta yabsa nyen nyas la da khonju gi nga du kharchu ure la di an ko da yabo chen nya I will give you an idea nye kiral ani sam du she wo I will give you advice nye kiral ya labja jago la jura ho din de la ta yabo chen nya la When the hunter comes, you must all pretend to be dead. When the hunter comes, ladu, da rida ngomba jenge, rida jenge ngomba jero. Hodi yondu slar. You must all kano du changma nyabardu slar. Must digde nyabardu. Pretend lana mene yi tondo che jero. Hodi la pretend. Mahimba de himba du che jero. Hodi re pretend de. Behave so as to make it appear that something is the case when in fact it is not. One of the Mares, in a dusta de Kuchova twenty, it in the Imba dos two, in a one a Mare Lajura, or the other way the Mayin in Kuchevas, Mayin by the Ind on the Chejura, or the pretentry. Chesna must all pretend to be dead, dead Lana Shiva Laura. Oh, that Yabuchin Yala cannot do someone on the Sangi. The hundred delay in this. Can do some more. And she in on the chairs, Lajer. When she on Mara, she's an imbane, she in the quick chairs, Lajer. She in on the chairs, Lar. Just lie still. Just lie still. Lie lana, but ask me the Valora. L.I.E. lie. And that in a Mavinche or Marta. Chitan air to the L.I.E. lie. Then you want to Mavinche or till Kogu, a thousand show, Jinche Valera. And that delight us near the Valar there. They develop, near the Valor. Still and kujo majane still like the kujo majawache ani kagusumbu de de chugu de de jura odela still lar Just lie still. Ta shin yin nong zho che yas, ku jo ma jas, zu de deas, ke ju ma jas, lai jo ra kha gu sung bu chun deas la re. The hunter will not want dead birds. Ta rida ngom bo de la as la re. Will not want dead birds la. Diyo khala ur sinan rida ngom bo de la. Ani, chivu shi jo goya yo ma reis. Kola chivu shi jo goya yo ma reis la re. He will throw us to the ground. Ta chivu sama shi sha samne. He thought, he will think that all the birds are dead. Koy sambal la da chivu sama shi sha samgire. So he will throw us all to the ground. This one the koy ngandu sama shi sha samne khare. Salma yu reis la re. It will then be easy for him to climb down. Tako chiu sama shi sha samne an chiu gewa ke mo che chiu pura masal yu shegre res ti koran la lela yo res te. It will then be easy for him to climb down. Ko gewal magi o che ma yu go ekum de khar la suna koran ma phabdu lela yo res lor and collect the dead birds. Ani chiu shi sa ro ta gani du mo che pura ma wal yu shaba ina sha sa an wan ya chu lela u chu du ye ro. Collect la dichidan chu durup chevalo chu duvalor ruru chevala jura odir de collect together la de jombala or da together la nyamdu nyamdu chu jomba thama mi thama nyamdu chu jomgi la ruru chigra chala mangu chu ruru chigra odir de durup chevas la ne chala sama chu dini ruru chen nyamdu chigra odir la collect la jena chu sama chu dini ki dogra odir collect the dead birds and take them home. Takora ma pavela lela yeza yuachedu ani he will throw us all to the ground. Samanga jo sala you raise lera. Then he will collect the dead birds and chu shisa jo ta ko sama shisa sam gura shi jo dige ki che ani na la ki du raise lor. Odire when the last of us has been thrown down, we must quickly get up and fly away. The hunter will throw us to the ground one by one. That you read, she knows the Salma, you read, Lord. You do when the last of us, Tanga, the soon last, you will have how much? Tanga, my youth and you last, you age, Lord. The my you are the Namsas, Lord. There has been thrown down, Lord. My you are the Lord. We must quickly get up. And the Tanga, you tell me the my you tell them on the Tanga. Nyamduya langur das lar de. We must quickly get up. Ngandu sama nyamduya langur es. And fly away. Ta thagi shi yin nondo chin de la ra. Pretended to be dead. Shi yin nondo chin de es. And gan ma yu ra. Ta ma yu yu chivu thamas li ra. Odi ma yu wa da namsa ngandu sama yalla ni. Ani we will fly away. Ngandu sama pir dogo os lar. Odi gare the old wise bird advised the other birds. And chivu shimbati ge la koi labja jar. This was the chair. That was the Jason. The next morning, in the morning, the hunter came to the tree and climbed up. He looked at the geese in the net. In the morning, the hunter came to the tree. That is okay. The Larda. Any Chingo del Tala hunter the lares or Momba Jura without getting into two lares and climbed up. And she's going to go to the other. He looked at the geese in the net. That was him. Tatu Jara, the one net to Susa. All the geese were caught in that net. He looked at the geese. The birds, they pretended to be dead. This one, they all are dead. He muttered to himself. He talked to himself. Khora khora keje share is lord in a keju chambu jama matter the keje shewa chila keje pet hulu ngane khusim sim keje share jura o de keje shup shup ngane lai jur ta phoge na odile jura they have muttered they spoken in a low tone spoken la ne keje shewa lor in a low mau lor tone na na dal lor ngane keje keje gi da dun sama and tone na lola matu yundu jeda spoken in a low tone keje share di kusim sim chinju ke chinju gen sheva de ke ja shub shub sheva la do ke na odire de la du khona khona kusim sim ki ta as ke ji she jer de ya da chiu de ge chama shi sa do as lar ta ku shi sha sam ni and he thought that all the birds were dead ko sam bal chiu chama shi sha sam res che za an ko khar che re he threw them out of the net one by one then he threw them out of the net one by one then he re re chen and net ne chu ten ma yu she re 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 chen ma yu Ama yududa, the birds lay still until the last one had been thrown down. Da chu chao ma yudi chao ma kare they pretended to be dead kona shin no de cherwa. Je na sal ma yune tan de kon de be shin no de cher de. The birds lay still la do ge lai lai sto ti ma yuwa de re. Past tense lay l I lai lai sto ho di ge chezin yuwa da l a y lay lai de. Je na lay still tan de an chu di ge de kare. And she could go again to the Islam until Pardo, the last one had been thrown down. That she was some of my Ura last, she was in Malay Pardo, Kundu Samope, Kujomajan, she don't watch in there, Islam. Then all at once, that she was some of the Mayu Tawajal and Namsas Lord, they got up. Yalang, she was some of my Lambache, Tamasal, you share Yalang, flapped their wings and flew away. Kundu Namsa, and Yalang, she flapped their wings, flapped Ladude. Shoba double loud. F L A P the flap. Chazi tambo flap re. And the P V P ni su da. P E D D. Chazi niwa su shar de. Move wings up and down. Shoba yama yuba. Shoba yama kuwa la ra. Oh, da kandar pugi na shoba double la ra. Chiu tindo shoba double ni pugi da. Oh dear. And flew them away. Shoba double che and put the race lor. Oh dear. So when the hunter threw them out of the net one by one to the ground. That chew and rida jenge digir da chew sama re 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 chen masal ma yudu ani kun sama kare they lay still until the last one had been thrown away. Chew thama de mayu bodu kun de tu de der ke ma jan jamdi de swa as soon as the last one was thrown thama de yutha jela namsa kare they got up flapped their wings and flew away. Flew away lana purdu wala ra. Oh, that's who thamma the youth are jealous. I'm some who's a yalla show what up and put it to race, Lord. This are oh, did it? How did the youth are pin it to a suit not to hunter the tongue or there? When the hunters saw the birds flew away, she would get put into a hunter the tongue is Lord there. The hunter was taken by surprise. The hunter was taken by surprise. Tanda did not taken the lemma law murder. Tanda did not taken by surprise. Lada. That kora halere is lor hansan ni hale de jora odir da chu sam da gish kan shin don da shire sam ra he thought that all the birds were dead ko sam bol shu sam shire sam ra when he threw them to the ground kusal ma yud they flew away dan da du ko shire sam ra ne sal yud chu sam phir do ra che da ko hansan re is lor from the top of the tree he watched all the geese fly away and shin don ge chen ma ko ta de re is lor watch la na ta de ba all the geese fly away chew chama ane phur de jo jora phur ni ro de ro odi an kota de re slor chela odi re da dum de bodu che ro okay da on zun da okay now we have finished with this chapter flying together the flying together chapter thing on the 33rd da ra I hope you have understood the chapter well yamu chin go to your irewa you ani da you have to learn these words thik dige chang and their meanings khunzu gi thenda odi gi chang and khunzu gi thenda da thik dige de yabu chang ani jona thik du re re se and you have to read this story few times da thama khajish dum di lo orda you have to read this story by yourself again dum di anjo gonne lo ani kharche ora you have to understand the story dum di anjo go yabu chu chu orda go chu suna ani you can do the exercise ang du chong dar che mang bu yor chong sen le ng lo o din zu ya bu chen che tu o dir so I'll stop here for today dang a tari de sam che cha ra then I in next class I will continue with the exercise I will go with the exercise that is gel jama ang du di du nda chong sen di du ai ra o din till then do take good care of yourself be safe and do your studies well thank you.